This is a Victorian trapdoor spider. It is a close relative of the Sydney funnel web spider, which rates in the top 5 most dangerous spiders in the world. The trapdoor spider has been known to have a lifespan of up to 20 years. It belongs to a group called primitive spiders, which are believed to have existed unchanged for tens of millions of years, no doubt due to their efficiency at killing.
There you go.
Is that all the spiders?
Yeah.
Why did they
with eggs or something?